debrief meetings are a great way to improve the relationship with your client after a project is done, but also to learn a lot about how you can communicate the value of what you do as a service designer. Now, what is a debrief meeting? A debrief meeting for me is a meeting where you, after the project has ended, you ask your client, how would you describe the value that we generated and how would you describe the activities that we did? And I can guarantee you, if you ask these questions, you'll hear answers that you never thought of before, because your client will find other ways to describe the value of what you did other than you use to describe what you do. Hope that makes sense. Debrief meetings are, for me, a vital part of a service design project, even after the service design project has ended. And now, in the Selling Service Design with Confidence course, Marlene asked a great question, and she asked, you know, Mark, after the project is done, how do I find like a natural moment to call up a client and say that I want to sit down and ask some questions about us? Well, that's a great question, because it can be awkward if you don't make it into a seamless experience. And if you design the journey, the way you could do this is to make sure that after the project, you always have something to share with your client. So after 3 months, make sure that you have like a research paper, maybe you have a photo book of the highlights of the project. I don't know, maybe you do a free bonus workshop or something like that. But make sure that after the official project has ended, that you always have something to share with your client, because that will give you like an excuse to sit down after 3 months and have this conversation about how they would describe what you did and the value you created. So it was a great question by Marlene. If you're not doing debrief meetings yet, you're missing out on a huge opportunity to learn a lot about how you should communicate the value of what you do, and you'll really be surprised. And clients often find this really fun and helpful, and most of them are really eager to share this. So, are you doing debrief meetings? Leave a comment down below, and what's your experience with them? Which questions do you ask in these debrief meetings? I hope this was helpful. If you want to know more, by the way, about the Selling Service Design with Confidence course, where Marlene asked this question, check out the link over here. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. And that's somebody on roller skates. Bye-bye.